I have taken the initiative to convene a ministerial conference on the future of fisheries partnership agreements. The aim is to give the floor to the ministers of our partner countries, who know better their situations and can express their expectations and their ambitions. I have also invited the European ministers and the Parliament. We want to make sure that the fish stocks in all seas are healthy and productive. But much remains to be done to apply the golden rule of sustainable fishing everywhere. Almost 85% of the world fish stocks, for which information is available, are reported as being fully exploited or overexploited. The European Union has already fisheries agreements with an important number of countries. Though they have in general a positive economic and social impact, they need to be developed and improved. First of all, we need to address the main goal of conservation. Only the fish that can be caught safely, on top of what has been fished locally, should be allowed to be fished. Secondly, it is in the common interest of both the European Union and partner countries that rules are transparent and applied in a fair way. Finally, we want to restructure the shape and nature of our financial support to better adapt it to real needs. The creation of a new generation of agreements is the way to go, and it will be a fundamental element of the overall reform of the European Union Common Fisheries Policy.